Hi guys, this is an overview of hotel management system developed using Java in Eclipse. So let me show you guys how this works. I'm going to click on, let's click on print. There we go. We can print if we want. All you need to do is just choose your server or whatever. I don't have print set up on my system. We can reset if we want, or we can delete as we want, like we have some duplicate here. Just click on delete. There we go. Yeah. So you see how that works? There. Okay. We can update the system. If I click on update, there we go. You can see some update in there, still just repeating the same data that we have in the system, and we can reset. Let's add new data. Let's say the reference number is, there we go, and this person's name is Sally Johnson. So Miss Johnson's address is number 17 York Way, and the postcode is, telephone number of Miss Johnson, email of Miss Sally Johnson. We enter that in there. Let's say it's gmail.com. Female. Nationality, yeah, New Zealand, English New Zealand. Okay, passport as ID, and date of birth of Miss Sally Johnson. Let's say, and let's just make that up. There we go. And right here, date, that's today's date. No, date in, let's assume, and date out. What meal did she take? Let's say she had a lunch in a single room. That's the rooms, and that's the extension. All we just need to do is add that up there. That's the cost for Miss Sally Johnson. So all we then need to do to add our detail to the system, just click on update. Right there, Miss Sally Johnson, right there. Okay, so guys, that's just the overview. The full tutorial will be made available very soon. Bye for now.